In this video, I will solve your doubts about how to use the attribute command in Minecraft Bedrock and whether or not it is possible to do this. So, as you might be aware, in one of the more recent updates for Minecraft Java, the attribute command was added. It is a command that allows you to change certain properties of the player, mobs, armor stands, items, and so on. So, can you do the exact same thing on Minecraft Bedrock? Well, first, if you open chat and you type /attribute, you will notice that you will get the message that cheats aren't enabled. So if cheats are not enabled on your world, you can go ahead, scroll all the way down, activate them. And then if you try it again, you will instead get the message that the attribute command is an unknown command. You can try different spellings, for example, attributes, you will notice that nothing happens. Even if you try to type out the full command, once again, you will just get an error. Usually, when a command exists and you start typing it, it will be suggested here. You will notice that with the attribute command, nothing appears. So as it stands today, is it completely impossible? Is there some workaround? Do you need specific mods or resource packs? Well, sadly, the answer to the question in the title of this video is that indeed, using the attribute command in Minecraft Bedrock is impossible. As you can see, the attribute feature is exclusive to Java. So as it stands today, you can only use attribute if you are playing Java Edition. The purpose of this video is not to spread misinformation, but to let people be aware about the limitations of the attribute command and how it has not made its way into Bedrock Edition quite yet. It could be a possibility in the future, but if you want to use it today, you must be playing the Java edition of Minecraft. There is no workaround to get this to work, and to my knowledge, there is no sort of resource pack or global resource pack that allows you to change the attributes. So, before I end this video, something that I want to highlight is that according to the channel metrics, 83% of the people watching our videos are not subscribed. So if you watched this video and it answered any questions that you had about Minecraft, please consider subscribing. Your subscription means a lot to us and we will be able to bring you the most up-to-date solutions to your problems. So I highly count on your support. Thank you for watching and I'll see you on the next one.